Nice. Lol. Ladies and gentlemen, Dead by Daylight in 2019. That's almost a vine.